We have new details tonight. Police have identified the man who drowned at Watts Bar Lake this weekend. The Roane County Sheriff's Office responded to that drowning Saturday afternoon. Crews identified the victim as Lee Jenkins of Oliver Springs. They say that drowning appears to be an accident. The Jane